We were on campus and a college boy was standing there protesting us. He had a coat hanger, which was really a pants hanger because it had clips on it and it was plastic, not metal. And it said, "Not like this. Keep abortion safe and legal. Pro-choice." And I said, "Oh, did you get one of these?" You know, trying to hand him one of our pamphlets. And he said, "Oh yeah, I found it in my dorm room last night. My roommate brought it." And I read through it and there were a lot of typos and errors. And I said, "Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I really don't want those in there. Can you please show them to me?" And he said, no, I don't have time for that right now." And then our director, Christina, wanted to get a picture of me with him. So then she was trying to take a picture and she pushed me out of the way saying, "Oh, can you please get out of my shot? She really wants a picture of me." And I said, "Actually, I think she wants a picture of both of us." And then she chimed in and said, "Yeah, I want one of both of you." And then he pulled me back in saying, "Oh yeah, come here." And he got really excited. So then he was trying to be all smiley and I had the pamphlet open trying to show him pictures of, you know, "Have you ever seen a picture like this? This is what a baby looks like at 4 to 5 weeks along, like in the womb." And he was like, uh-huh, trying to smile and, you know, hold his sign and, you know, his coat hanger. But once we were done taking pictures, we started to walk away and then he started saying some really crude things to me. And our director, Christina, said, "What did you just say to her?" Because they were really inappropriate. And he said, "Oh, I'm sorry. I know that was wrong." And then she said, "Don't apologize to me, apologize to her." So when he apologized to me, I said, "That's okay. Thank you for apologizing." And then Christina and I walked away. Campus outreach is really great because we get to go and do activism every day, changing the hearts and minds of pro-abortion-minded people. My first impression of Survivors Campus Outreach was it's really awesome that they're out there to inspire other pro-life students and let them know that they can join to help end abortion.